Empire Dairy was founded in 1989 by Jack Dennis, his wife Maria, and sons Norman and Bill. Jack grew up on a family farm on the small Portuguese island of Terceira. Jack and his family immigrated to the United States in 1982 and partnered in Toledo Dairy until construction on Empire Dairy was completed. In the early days of the farm, Empire had 20 employees milking 2,000 cows 3 times a day. Over 34 years, the dairy has grown to include 100 employees milking just under 6,000 cows and caring for a total of 12,000 cows on 200 acres. Today, the dairy produces 45,000 gallons of milk a day, which is equal to 8 tanker loads. The majority of milk leaving the dairy is trucked to Leprino in Greeley, where it is made into mozzarella cheese. If you have had Domino's Pizza or Pizza Hut, you have more than likely had Empire Dairy milk. The milk cycle begins with the birth of a calf. A crew of 8 employees are dedicated solely to the care of 30 calves born per day on average. Calves are kept safe and comfortable in the nursery until they are old enough to move to one of the 500 calf huts on the dairy. When they've reached maturity, they will join the milk cow herd. Empire prides itself on the health and well-being of every animal in its care. Special consideration is given to all aspects of cow comfort, including clean bedding, fresh air, shade, and specialized feed rations. To ensure the highest quality milk, Empire Dairy grows all of the corn silage and alfalfa needed, combined with outsourced soybean meal, cottonseed, and various vitamins and minerals to create a specialized total mixed ration. The cows are fed fresh feed twice a day by a special feeding crew under the direction of an animal nutritionist. One of the biggest changes at the dairy has been the addition of 10,000 acres of farm ground managed by Norm Dennis. The farming operation now includes his children, Austin, Jagger, and Olivia. They produce 100,000 tons of silage and 2,000 acres of alfalfa, as well as triticale, oats, and sorghum. The Dennis family also contributes to the dairy and beef industries as a whole by serving on various state and national boards, including the Colorado Livestock Association, the Colorado Beef Council, and the Dairy Farmers of America National Board. Empire Dairy is proud to be a family-owned and operated farm since its inception and recently adding its 3rd generation. They embrace the challenge of protecting the animals in their care and being thoughtful stewards of the land.